have Stanley tethered to the door. That way he can only make decisions that I want him to make, like that right there. Then I can walk over, and I can pet him for being calm. Now he's getting rewarded for something that I set him up for. Set him up to be calm. And once he does that, I'll give him love. This, his behavior turns into just being calm. Then I can give him more freedom. Once he's proved that he's gonna be calm in the house. Good boy.
Before you open the door.